In this video, I'm going to show you how to put your out of office on for Microsoft Teams in just a few simple clicks. So first of all, get into your Microsoft Teams app. It's going to bring you to a page that looks like this. On the top left-hand side, you can see where it says PA. Yours might have a photo, might have some other letters in there. Click on where it says PA. You can see at the moment it's saying available. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on the available and I'm going to select down below where it says away. Down below that, I have a set message status or set status message. I click on that. And I'm going to type in out of office until Friday. I can then down below where it says show when people message me, click on that. And what that's going to do is when anyone messages me, it's going to automatically send them a message saying that I'm going to be out of office until Friday. Click on done at the top. And then you can see that that is saved. And anyone who messages me in the future will get that message automatically unless I turn off the away and out of office mode. Hope you enjoyed that, guys. If you did, smash that thumbs up button for me. If you're new to the channel, hit subscribe and I'll bring you more videos in the future. Thanks. Bye-bye.